seem like you guys have done a pretty good job not getting too high on the winning streak to start the season. Do you feel like you did a good job, too, of not letting the losses get to you? Do you feel like good about the way the team responded to a couple defeats?
Yeah, obviously the tough, first one always hurts, but I feel like it's definitely going to fuel us for the future. It's definitely going to make us improve better in the future.
What's the sense of anticipation to play here?
Oh, I'm so excited. Like, I've been telling my parents, I'm like, you guys better come. Like, I want all the fans here. It's going to be a surreal experience, especially for my first time home here at the Jane.
I mean, it's a relatively new stadium, but does this environment have a reputation for the fan support?
Yes, definitely. We have fans everywhere. We actually have our Daisy Ducks. They come with they come give us snacks right before we leave, like 4 in the morning, coming to support us. They're like, good luck, guys, and we're always supporting you. I think the fans we have are surreal.
You had a great performance against Illinois-Chicago on Sunday, and the previous day it was a doubleheader, 16 total innings. The staff was, I'd imagine, pretty worn out at that point. Did you kind of take it upon yourself to go the full 7 on Sunday and step up for the rest of the rotation?
I wouldn't say we were worn out. I just feel like we all have a part in the game, and I feel like we all played our part. I feel like, I think it's Sunday, for myself, I just feel like I want to do it with the best for my team. I feel like I just want to do the best, and, you know, I have my defenses back. My defense has me. I know my offense definitely has my support as well, and it's just great to have all the support from everybody as well.
What was working in terms of your stuff on Sunday?
I just had a plan just to do my best. I actually had a rough first inning, and you know what coaches told me, like, just bounce back, just be yourself, like, figure it out, and that's what I feel like I did.